appealing bedrooms with concrete walls. Bedroom is private area, and there are many ways to decorate the bedroom. The interior could look simple or it could be filled with various colors, textures, and patterns. It is unique to give personal touches to bedroom decoration. Here you will find ideas for bedroom decoration with concrete walls. Let us take a look at the bedrooms below. 1. Bedroom 561. A modern bedroom features a concrete wall that is molded to form squares. Circles are also added to make it appear like a panel is bolted. And I also like the wall art in black and white. 2. Vail Ski Haus. This bedroom has a lovely balance of rustic and modern design. This look can be achieved by using wooden wall panels on top of concrete. The aura of this room is so warm indeed. 3. Sweeney Lake House. A simple bedroom with concrete walls and floor-to-ceiling window. Notice the minimal furniture inside it and the gray color which complements to the concrete wall. 4. Introvert Extrovert House. Isn't this a dramatic bedroom space? Aside from the sleeping area, it also has a study and working area behind the header divider. Nice, right? 5. Bedroom Rendering 7. The wall of this bedroom is similar to that of the first image, but you can see that the interior is totally different. This shows us that there are indeed many ways to design a space. 6. Prospect Heights Row House. Aside from the concrete wall, it has a window with a bench and a storage on the sides which makes the space unique. 7. Kaiser Scratch Slop Kamer. I like the design of this modern bed in gray. It matches well with the walls as well as the wooden flooring. 8. Dalston. Another way to make the concrete wall appear beautiful and unique. It does look great a backdrop here, right? 9. Dark Bedroom. This one has a neater way of creating lines for the concrete wall. The ceiling is also finished in concrete as well. But what is really lovely in this bedroom is the bed and the lights. And of course, it is cool that it overlooks the city. 10. Loft Bedroom. This loft bedroom has concrete walls and flooring. It also features natural objects like the vine sculpture and the woven seagrass panels as headboards that bring warmth to the space. 11. New Forest House. According to the designers, they used Douglas fir timber as the stuttering to form the concrete wall. The texture of the timber was left imprinted on the wall. This is a technique that is used by builders. 12. Contrade Bedroom. You will surely love the look of this bedroom. It looks very creative and also full of drama. 13. Coeur d'Alene Residence on Lake Coeur d'Alene. A delicate balance of natural materials and custom amenities fill the interior spaces with stunning views of the lake from almost every angle. 14. MV Bedroom. You can see different textures in this bedroom from the wooden wall on one side, the concrete wall backdrop and the wooden flooring. The wall is actually concrete and was given that brick wall look. Attic bedroom. Isn't this a nice bedroom? It has a simple modern look with wooden flooring and a floor-to-ceiling glass window and doors that can be used to access the balcony. Capital Creek. Raw concrete is used in this bedroom, which lends itself beautifully to a minimalist interior. Solitary items of furniture or artwork are added in the space, which fills in its nakedness. SAJ design. A gorgeous curved internal wall acts as a bedhead and lighting area for this unique modern bedroom. 18. Salt plus pepper house. This is also a great idea on how a concrete backdrop can be added to a bedroom. The flooring of the bedroom is made from wood, which complements with the added concrete wall. 19. Toro Canyon Residence. I could say that there is a balance of texture in this area as it uses soft carpet on the flooring, wood for the ceiling and concrete for the wall. 20. Dozen of house. Aside from the nice interior of this bedroom, it also has a direct access to the outdoor area, which has a lovely view of the beauty around it.
4 more update. Don't miss it.